Now, number one?
I got no.
No. You got the ticket, but you didn't get this. Oh. Where's that husband of yours? Okay, well, welcome back, everybody. I'm going to do a few draws for some tickets. As long as Susie can come back with the pot, which I think she just dropped all over the floor. So as she's picking that up, it takes a lot of people to put this together. It's just not my staff. We had some volunteers. And I'd like just to take a few minutes to thank these volunteers for coming out and helping me. We got one of my other BFFs, Karen. Thank you. Another great friend, Mark. Thank you. Pia, out in the bar. She's been there all night. Thank you, Pia. I'm forgetting somebody. Dan. Thank you, Dan. Now, we have a competition tonight for the best dressed person. I took four people out that don't know anybody, so there's no... Hey, it's up to the judges, it's not up to me. I didn't even want to know who they chose. I blocked my ears and said blah, 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 because I don't want to know. I will announce that later who our big winners are. I thank you to my judges, Marlene, Lori, Andy, and Terry. Thank you. I won't say your last names in case the people want to come out and get you. Okay, so I'm going to pull a few tickets for drinks. Are we ready? The number 3, 7, 2, hey, you're good. 9, 6, 3. We still didn't get that 69 we wanted. Okay, I'm counting to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Six.
7, 8, 9,
The 70's? Yeah? Okay. So I got an a cappella tune. I think you guys might know it. Give me some bass drum there, Les.
remake, but it's actually, who did that song? No, but it's a remake of an old
one. Franklin.
No. The one that did that song there, the presidential song there. Who was that
Ryan.
Singer? Oh, it doesn't matter. Let's just continue playing.
We lost vocal monitors. We don't have any vocal monitors. We hardly have one. We're hearing the mains. But I'm thinking the bass drum might be the one that's the culprit for that booming, that humming there.
Do you guys get all that?
Yeah, the feeding back.
You got that? Alright.
We need some more monitor vocals.
We're gonna need a little bit of help with this song, everybody. Okay? Some clapping.
Eric Clapton?
Wait, you gotta follow the rhythm now.
Thank you.
She's got something to say.
Thank you.
mother.
Thank you.
somebody you want to get close to now. Whoever it is you want to get close to.
Drunk patronize.
you have a bit of monitors for the vocals, please? Because, like, you hear nothing in the mic.
Thank you. song.
Everyone's your guy, I tell you. Oh, oh, oh.
What? Wait, is mine almost dead? Alright. Okay. Never wanted to do this song, but after everybody keep asking me to do this song, I finally gave in. And you know what? It's a pretty fun song to do. And it's a disco staple. I'm still kind of learning. appreciate your support for our evening, for our first Sonic fundraiser that the team of UPS tried to put together. So we appreciate your support, and thank you for coming.